So there is a shortcut method for addition. Let's take one example. Suppose we have to add 3 upon 4 and minus 3 upon 5. Here you can see that the numerator and denominators are different. So first we will take LCM. So what we can do that we have to add 3 upon 4 and minus 3 upon 5. So first we will remove this bracket. It will become 3 upon 4 plus minus is equals to minus 3 upon 5. Now take LCM. LCM of 4 and 5 is 20. Now 20 divided by 4 is equals to 5. 5 3 is 15. Minus 20 divided by 5 is equals to 4. 4 3 is 12. So from here I get 15 minus 12 equals to 3 upon 20. So this is the answer. This is the shortcut method which we can use for addition.